Good morning, sir. What's your name, sir?
I'm Shane Robinson. I'm from the United States.
Shane Robinson. And what do you call this balloon?
It's three wise monkeys. Hear no evil, see no evil, speak no evil.
Wow. How long has it been flying all over the country?
This balloon was built in 2012.
2012?
Yes, it's been flying about 5 years now.
Five years from different countries?
Yes.
Like what country?
It's flown in Dubai, Malaysia, Philippines, all over the United States, Taiwan, and India.
And is this the third time in the Philippines? Or second time?
This is the balloon's second time, my fourth time.
Your fourth time here?
Yeah. And the other event too, my second time at this event.
Oh, you've been flying other balloons?
Yes,
like what?
I fly balloons for a living.
What other balloons have you flown here?
I have another special shape called Buzzy that's a little green monster.
Where is it?
It's not here.
It's not here yet.
It's in India right now.
Oh, okay.
And then I have many regular shape balloons.
Wow.
I own 12 balloons.
Here, right now?
No. One balloon here.
One balloon here?
Yeah.
But you own 12.
One balloon in India and the rest in the United States.
Wow.
So, major events that you've flown, balloons, like what event?
I've flown a lot of major events.
Like what?
All over the world. The most prestigious is called the Gordon Bennett. The Coupe de Gordon Bennett is the most famous aviation race in the world.
Wow.
And I competed in that. And then I've won a lot of races in the United States, all over the world, really.
What's the famous races you've won?
Well,
top three.
Quite a few of them, actually. Great Forest Park Balloon Race in St. Louis, I've won that four times.
Wow, you're a world champion.
Yeah, I'm a national champion. I've won the National Gas Balloon Championship race.
Wow.
Oh, that's cool. And an honor to come.
And why did you decide to use this particular design for the balloon?
Well, this balloon was already built when I bought it. It was built in Brazil.
And I bought it.
It only had about 5 hours on it.
And why did you bought it? Any particular reason?
It was available.
Ah, okay.
And it was cute.
How much it cost?
They're pretty expensive.
Pretty expensive.
Yeah.
And you will be flying it tonight, today?
Yes. Yeah, all weekend.
Who's your passengers?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
No. They will assign
them. How many of them?
I usually fly three passengers.
So it can carry up to six passengers?
No, this balloon can carry four people total.
Four people?
Myself and three passengers.
Oh, okay. Four people.
How many flights in a day?
Just one in the morning, one in the evening.
Oh,
yeah.
Right.
You fly when the winds are the most calm.
Oh,
so you fly right after sunrise and right before sunset.
What about the weight of the passengers? For example, they'll be all fat and big like us.
Then we fly with less people.
Whoa. Sir, can we request you to shout our iconic shout out? You should shout, "What's up, Filipinas?"
Okay.
Okay.
Will we all shout it?
Yeah.
Shout, "What's up, Filipinas?" Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Count of three. One, two, three. What's up, Filipinas? Come on in, we win. We'll do it again.
Join.
Get everybody. Okay. One, two, three. What's up, Filipinas?
Thank you.